When we all froze as Gerhard Berger ploughed straight on into the barriers at 180 miles per hour, and worse was to come as the car exploded into flames and nobody believed he could have survived. But miraculously he did, and thanks to a strong Ferrari chassis and energetic fire marshals, it took 16 seconds from the Ferrari coming to a halt to the first extinguisher going off, and 10 seconds more for the fire to be put out. The car had been virtually on full fuel tanks when it exploded.